Never fear, my pet. I will save you.
Wang?
Curses foiled again.
Say, isn't this a double overhand knot?
What? Yes, it is.
I haven't seen one of those since I left the Junior Swamp Scouts.
You were in the Junior Swamp Scouts, too?
Troop 37.
Troop 37? Junior Swamp Scouts, never blue.
A Junior Swamp Scouts, always true.
Always ready to save the day.
We're Junior Swamp Scouts. Hooray! Hooray!
I don't believe this.
You got the double sheep's head wrong. It goes like this.
You'll suffer for this, guys.
Remember? The rabbit runs around the tree twice and then goes in his hole.
Oh.
Who cares?
Now I get it.
There, she'll never get out of that.
You remember, little
boy. Hey, guys! Oh. Hey! Ah, that does it! Hey! Where's that frog? Where's that frog? The lousy cheap shot you ever pulled on me.
Oh, I know, Miss Piggy. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that whole sketch was going to get that far out of hand. Oh, please forgive me.
You're forgiven.
Wardrobe!2 points.
And if that weren't enough, we've also got manamana, whatever that means.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Hello? Okay, just a second. It's for you.
Manamana.
The question is, what is a manamana?
The question is, who cares?
And now, to appease the intellectuals of our audience, the great Gonzo will catch a cannonball with his bare hand as fired from a muzzle-loading cannon. Ladies and gentlemen, the great Gonzo!
Thank you! The great Gonzo! The bare hand! The muzzle-loading cannon! The lovely assistant, Crazy Harry! For complete silence from the audience for this act. Ready? 3, 2, 1, fire!
It's okay, everything is fine, folks. Gonzo merely got knocked off stage by the impact, but I think... Yes, he caught the cannonball!
Well, I've seen my share of cannonball catching acts, but that had something different.
What was that?
A survivor.
Hey, have you heard about the new police show starring Gonzo the Great?
No, what's it called?
The Long Arm of the Law.
Very funny! Very droll bear!
Usually this bird's a great performer, but tonight she laid an egg.
I see, what am I gonna do with this arm?
Oh, don't worry, Gonzo. I'll be back later when they dry. Ah.
And now, a musical duet featuring Gonzo the Great and my own little nephew, Robin.
Uncle Kermit.
Yeah.
Gonzo says he can't sing with a long arm.
Oh, well, shall we cancel?
No, I'm doing it with Sweetums.
Sweetums?
Just introduce us, okay?
Sweetums is 9 feet tall. Oh, well, whatever. Here they are, the low and the mighty Robin and Sweetums.
Two lost souls on the highway of life.
We ain't even got a sister or brother.
But ain't it just great?
Ain't it just grand?
We've got each other.